Okay, where is my car? My hoodless and furnace. It's right around the corner, I think. Roadkill.
Mr. Steele, we have been erratic sightings on out-of-towners for invaluable business. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is to take under the phone.
Kill the pizza delivery man. What the hell? Why the hell do you want the pizza guy thing? It's pretty weird. Phone didn't reappear. Maybe, the phone's gone. What the hell? Huh. The phone's supposed to show up again so I can do another mission, and it never did. It's not happening. Huh. What is this? Gay Gordos? Well, I might as well save.
Great hair, that's great.
Oh yeah. Ah, here we go.
Get to the payphone in White Point.
There we go. Nice. Okay. I'll save my game and then head to the next one. Get to the payphone in Vice Point. That was a nice, quick, and easy one. Run the dude over. I'm sure they're gonna get harder. Probably have dudes in armored cars and shit. Whoops, sorry. My bad. Oh shit. Continue that. Waste the wife. What the hell?
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Kill her. It must look like a car accident. This doesn't look like an accident. Do not use any weapons. Okay. The purpose of the fleet is to make yourself scarce. Oh God. This sucks, she's gonna get away.
Okay, just attend my unleash the Norse within me.
Fucking flipped it. God damn it. This is the car I need.
Did everyone
do this? Did he? Oh, bullshit. Well, now I have a full inferno, so I should be able to do the mission now.
A man who lives with his mother.
I'm between apartments. And I'm between...
Such a classic song. For this era, like define the era of how music videos became huge during the 80s. And then of course they eventually died out. No one cares about them anymore, but... What the hell was that? To mine when it blew up and her car didn't blow up. Whatever. I just got gypped, dude. I just got majorly gypped. Her car was literally right next to mine and hers didn't blow up. And look, there's no other cars on the road. None. What the fuck is this? I didn't touch anything. Fuck you. I didn't fucking touch nothing, dude. Yeah, that game's cheating again. My car was right next to hers as it exploded. She took no damage at all.
This can't be happening.
pillage or plunder no more, but live in boxes.
Well, let's try it again, shall we? This is all perfectly fine, because even though I'm failing the mission, I'm spending time, which means when I go back to headquarters, there'll be money saved up there.